Please help us. We can't stop making tier list videos. This is getting out of hand. Someone save us! Just kidding. Hello, everybody. I am the HM Brandon here again with... You can introduce yourself.
I'm a person.
Yes, you are, Giv. Yes, you are. We are making a lot of these for some reason because we are just having fun with this, and it's why we're keep doing this. Anyway, today we're here to rate Hoenn, so that way we're one away from... I should know. After this, we got Sinnoh, and I'm happy about that. It's my favorite. Anyway, same rules applied as before. Garbage tier is the worst. Meh, have potential. Beginner, or solid, that could become better. Ace overall good. Gym leader, near champion level. Favorite, mine and Gibbs biased. And champion, of course, is the best of the best. So, Giv, while we're here, what is your favorite Hoenn starter?
Honestly?
I think you know where I stand.
I think I like Mudkip the most. It's Mudkip. Just cute.
I like Mudkip because it's it was my first Pokemon, technically, in my broken copy of Ruby. But Torchic is still my favorite because Firebird.
I like Mudkip as the first, but then, like, the final evo, Blaziken.
Yeah, fair. I think Skeptile's Mega Evo is pretty awesome for being part dragon.
Yeah.
And I think Swampert just is the best overall time. We're going to have a lot of fun with this one. All right, let's get right into it. Treecko, solid beginner. I think that's fair.
Yeah.
Like, it's good, but, you know, it's typical. It's also pure grass, again, so. I think Grovyle's the best middle Evo of this generation, though. Or at least the
From
best one.
Looks stance, yes.
Yes, so, again, that's weird. It goes to the ace thing. I'd say ace thing.
Yeah,
Skeptile, if we were basing this based off megas, I'd say definitely champion for that. But I think we're just going to have to just make them each go up one.
I mean, Sceptile's still used competitively whenever it comes down to, like, without the whole Mega thing.
Well, that's fine, but also...
It's still very strong.
I believe it.
And you also have to think, because Blaziken's also one of the strongest Pokemon where they had to ban it from competitive.
Salty people be salty. Also...
True.
Also, I just feel... Also, let's keep in mind, though, Ash did have Sceptile as Ace and Hoenn, if I remember correctly.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Well, moving on from that. Torchic, my favorite. So, totally
definitely
not.
Ahead of Treecko.
Combusken's fine. I think Grovyle looks better, so that... I feel like that's
Combusken
fair.
Combusken looks like a bad thing, and I'm not gonna say it because I don't want YouTube to get mad.
YouTube gets mad at everything. All right, but Blaziken, though, yeah. It deserves it. Also, I'm not... It might be my favorite of this generation, I don't know, but I think you and I cannot disagree on the champion status of it.
Yeah, we both know it's champion status, by far.
I think all three begin to be, I think all three are fine in beginner.
Yeah.
I actually think that... wow, my mind's
Marsh
broke.
Stomp.
Thank you. Marsh Stomp's actually probably better in gym, probably a little bit better than these guys, just because of its dual typing makes it only really weak to grass.
Yeah.
And Swampert is fantastic. Again, I'm putting it there. I think it
I'm
could.
Have to
I, th- I think these two could probably flip flop realistically, but I think it's fine. This is. Ah, my first shiny in Kitakami.
Brock.
I'm not... Okay, I have to mention it because I flat out thought to myself, yeah, I should probably keep my eyes out for a golden dog, and there it was.
I only got a blue cloud that likes to cough.
You'll find another one eventually, and I'll probably find more after I trade away all the extra Terries.
I'll find one, and then you'll find, like, 10 more.
Somehow. Because I've become slowly becoming the PM7 of our duo.
I'm the purple cliff.
Have you lost shinies yet?
No, I'm just really bad at finding them.
All right, Poochyena is a fine beginner, but it's not as good as the starters. Fair.
It's a cute boggle.
Mightyena, again, good, but not.
Ace, definitely.
Zigzagoon, you're useful for picking up items, and when you're not useful for picking items, you're meh. That's my opinion.
Meh.
Yeah. Ah, another scarf.
Shut up with the scarf! Shut up! Stop calling Pokemon scarf!
When they stop being long and being able, I can feel it. So when they stop being long and I can wrap them around my neck, then I'll stop.
Stop calling the Pokemon scarf!
Wurmple is meh. I can think it's worse than Zigzagoon only because ability-wise. Fair.
I don't think you can see the next one's name. It's one of those
that's
YouTube does not like and will demonetize instantly.
You mean Silcoon?
I think so, I don't know.
Alright, well, Silcoon, Cascoon, they're the Metapods. Pods and Kakunas. That's it. Beautifly and Del... Dustox, that's what it was.
I also went to brain right there.
Yeah, we're good at this, but we're not perfect.
There's a lot of Pokemon to remember. There's over 1,000.
I don't think these guys belong in Ace. They're solid beginners, but I think that's about it.
Yeah, I'm thinking beginner as well.
I'll put them ahead of Poochyena only because they're fully evolved. Ah, this one's a good beginner one, though.
Yeah, that is true.
Lotad's overall solid. I'd say only behind the starters because they're starters.
Yeah, that's fair.
Lombre is solid.
Low Ace.
Yeah. Ludicolo, I like it. I just like it. It's fun.
I do too.
Do we really think it's better, it's good enough for a gym leader, or do we think it's probably just below it?
It's either a high Ace or a low gym leader.
I don't think Ludicolo is that strong. I think it's fun. We don't even high Ace.
I mean, like, you gotta remember Metronome.
Yeah. Okay, C-Dot.
Garbage.
Wow, you're not... Actually, you know what? I agree, because it doesn't learn anything good.
Exactly. Garbage.
Nuzleaf is way better, but still...
It's like a beginner-ish.
I'll put it behind the bugs. I like Grass Dark. Sure. I like the Grass Dark type of Shiftry. But it also has not learned anything that's really good. But I did use one in my first Omega Ruby playthrough, so that's neat. It's fine.
I've never used one.
Regional.
I feel like the closest I've been to using one was like in Pokemon Showdown.
The regional bird.
It's okay.
And yeah, it's the bird.
It's like so. Beginner.
Ah, and now we... Oh, that was weird. Construction Bird, you've come back to me! Come on, anyone who has seen any of my Pixelmon series know what I do with this thing.
I know.
It is very helpful. It is very helpful, and I need to get back to building the tower. Alright, it's definitely an ace, but I don't think it's a gym leader.
Yeah, it's like mid to low ace.
Do not underestimate this bird. It's
that bird's giving me flashbacks.
John Michael Winkle. but no, I actually did use a Helper on my main team in Nuzlocke, and it actually helped me twin.
I used on my main team in Alola.
I'm going to give it... Okay, for this reason, I think I'll give it high ace. Don't underestimate this thing. Oh my god, Routes, why are you so annoying to capture?
The Waltz line is so good, though.
It is, but beginner routes, mid. Beginner.
Yeah.
Curlia, better. Gardevoir, yeah.
My opinion, champion, yeah.
It definitely belongs there, especially with the added fairy type later on.
Yeah, it becomes a powerhouse.
Yep, and before anyone comments, it works, it makes sense, and we're not judging it for those reasons. Back off. Okay. No.
Yeah.
And, eh.
Yeah,
okay,
meh.
You're better than you guys. I like you. I like you, though. Shroomish is... I like Shroomish. It's a friend.
He's just an angry guy.
Shroomish is pretty... is fine. And you know what? Mikey has a shiny Breloom, so let's put Breloom in ace.
Also, I mean, Breloom is pretty good.
It's also grass fighting, so... you know. I think it's... this thing.
I still haven't found one in Scarlet.
Oh my god. You know, actually, you know what? No, not that's not an oh my god. This thing's painful to find.
I still haven't found one.
I found Slaking somewhere, and I don't even remember where.
I don't remember either. Actually, I think there's a Terra one in the little, like, bamboo area.
And that's what I found.
Near where, like, Fighting Girl is.
Probably what I found. Alright, Slaking, or Slackoth, or whatever, you're very low beginner only because of what you become. Vigoroth is the best of this line because it's got that stupid ability, so I'm putting it at high ace.
And then...
Slaking hits like a truck, so I'm putting it at high... I'm putting it in low gym leader because of its ability, but it's also the ace of friggin' Norman, so I'm letting it be in gym leader.
That's fair.
Ninkata! This is a weird one. Brown Bug... evolves into two separate things if you have an empty slot. It's weird.
One of them just has one HP.
But it has Wonder Guard. Which means it only dies to fire and flying. Oh, and I think Ghost. I don't think Bugs is Ghost.
I wouldn't know. I don't use the Pokemon.
Yeah, you know what. Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. Ninkata, it's fine. Ninjask is probably slightly better. And we'll put it... well, I forgot what this one called. Shedinja, is that it?
I think so.
I'll put it low ace just because of its ability. Ah.
That's fair.
This is my favorite normal line of this generation.
Whismur.
Whismur is a friend. I think it belongs with Shroomish.
He's just a silly guy.
I like Loudred's face.
I don't.
I think Loudred is probably... I'm going to put it below Shiftry. And, you know, it belongs below Lombre, too. Why not? Exploud is terrifying. Like, it...
terrifying looking.
It is a terrifying power, so I'm going to put it under low gym leader. I think it probably Norman has one in Emerald. Don't quote me on that.
I'm not going to.
Thank you. All right, Makuhita, early fighting type you can get in this game pretty easily.
Dogs are angry.
Yeah, they are. They're like that. What do we think on Makuhita?
I mean, it's pretty good. I feel like it would be like a beginner.
High beginner?
Yeah.
Alright, I think...
because it is strong.
Ariyama is a freaking tank.
Yeah.
And while I'm getting really sick of seeing Iron Hands constantly in raids, it's pretty... Ariyama itself is pretty good. So, let's go and put it above the normal types. I think it belongs there. Fair?
Yeah, that seems fair.
I don't think
be
I need...
nice.
No, okay, no, I legitimately... this is probably the... look, this is the... Azurill does not learn good moves. Also, it's not even water type.
Yeah, oh yeah. Isn't it like a normal type?
Yes. Normal fairy and the other thing. And if you're... it's not good. At all. Like, at least
it's cute.
Its evolved forms get better. And also, I could argue that Seedot is cute. So, yeah.
Seedot isn't cute.
It's
just an acorn.
Yeah, I like it. It's a friend. All right, where do we want to pick the nose?
Ace.
Okay, I'm going to let you explain why, because I don't care. I don't care about this thing's existence.
Well, it's like, people can actually, like, use it competitively, so it's either, like, a high beginner or a low ace.
You know, I just remembered that Shedinja is also weak to rock, so you know what, I'll put it ahead of it. Better. Oh, hey. It's this thing. Meh.
It's a kitty!
It's annoying to deal with, so you know what? It gets... I'll put it there, and I think Del Caddy probably should hang out with Mighty Anna. I feel like they're enemies.
That's fair.
Oh, this thing is a monster. Or before fairies were introduced.
It's like, terrifying.
I feel like just because of its type ability, we should probably just put it really high up.
Yeah, thinking gym leader, like middle gym leader.
Considering it kind of counters both the all three of those, I'm going to put it in there.
Damn.
I don't care about this thing.
It didn't really do anything until fairy type was added?
It's, eh, if we're counting that, eh.
Well, we're in Hoenn. We're in Gen 3.
I'll put it at low ace, because at least it's steel type.
That's fair.
Oh, but here's a good steel type. I've lined.
It's a friend.
Aeron is a good friend. I think high beginner. Steel rock's pretty good.
Yeah.
Laron, definitely an ace, if not a gym leader. Actually, I think right here. Mid ace. We think that's good.
Yeah, that's good.
And Aggron. No question.
Yeah, we don't need to talk about that. We already know it.
Aggron is awesome, and I love it. I had a Mega one at one point that I stupidly threw up against Kyogre because I didn't think the ink things through at the time.
Oh, damn.
I'm not perfect at these things. Psychic Fighting's a solid typing, but Metatite is kind of...
underwhelming.
Eh. We'll put the monkey next to the bug and the lily pad.
Yeah, that seems fair.
I want a shiny load. I want to get a shiny load tad. I really like the shiny. Medichamp, though.
I feel like it could be like a middle ace.
No, we could. You'll have to put it ahead against the things that it would kick into oblivion. Because it would kick these things to oblivion.
How dare you?
Electric dog.
Electric doggo, beginner.
High beginner, because I like it.
That seems fair.
Magnetrick's pretty good.
Yeah. Gym leader, high gym leader.
Yeah.
Because it has ended many people's Nuzlockes.
I've used one before, and I've really enjoyed it, so... these two. They are not good.
Garbage, garbage.
I'll put him ahead of a Zoro. Because I feel... Oh, speaking of garbage.
Garbage, garbage.
Those things can go behind a Zoro because they annoy me. Roselia. Wow, this is before it got anything.
I'm thinking, like... little beginner or high meh?
I'm gonna give it high meh. Like, we've seen grass poison before, so... this is underwhelming. And I swear to God. I know what you're thinking. Why did Jock have this?
I don't know, man. Why do you think?
I'm not saying it. You're not going to get me to say it.
I'll trick you one day.
Okay, moving on. All right, where do we want to put this, whatever it is? Because I know it's I don't...
either going to be high beginner or like high ace. Well, it's like between them.
We'll do low ace.
That seems fair.
But Swallow's pretty defensive. So I think low gym leader. Pretty effective for it.
Yeah.
Okay, and now we have a really cool one, actually. I like Carvana and Sharpedo. Water Dark is pretty solid.
Also, I have no opinion on Carvana.
Rough skin, so I'm going to put it... I think it's above the nose.
That's fair.
Sharpedo, it does get a Mega Form. It also was Archie's ace, so maybe we put it at the top of the ace for that reason?
That seems reasonable.
Nah, Breloom beats it in both types, so I'm going to put it behind it. I want to... Whalmer. Pure Water evolves into another very big health tech.
It's a friend.
It is a friend. And if you can train one up, it definitely belongs in the beginner slot for now. Whale Lord is a goddamn monster, though, so it definitely earned... I'd say it definitely is high gym leader.
Yes.
I flat out evolved one in Pixelmon just to see how big it was.
Oh, God.
I think it might actually burn in my volcano arena I made.
Oh, my God.
I don't think I made it big enough for that. Okay. Numel and Camerupt. The opposite of Carvana and Sharpedo, technically.
Numel. I think I'm beginner.
It is fire ground, so it's pretty solid in that regard, so... maybe... Okay, I think it's better than Torchic, realistically. Because it could defeat Torchic. Actually, it could probably defeat Electrike and, realistically, Aeron as well, but... It's...
Yeah.
Camerupt is... I said on par with Sharpedo, but... Technically, Sharpedo would win, so... Maybe between Grovyle and Combusken?
That seems reasonable.
Oh, hi, Turtle. Charcoal is...
I have no opinion on it.
Ash had one. I almost used one. So...
I have one.
I think I'll put it... Yeah, I think it belongs in the race. It's because we don't know as much about it.
It's fair. It may be a really, cute Pokemon, but it's a meh.
You know why I'm laughing?
Why?
Recent NPM7 video.
Oh my god.
Or maybe it was Mikey's, I don't remember. One of them had something to do with Spoink, and I just found it amusing. Alright, so Spoink is... I don't know.
High meh, low beginner, something like that.
We'll put it above Slakoth. It can hang out next to the dog and the scarf. I won't stop. You can't stop me.
Are you gonna put it in garbage?
I was talking about the scarf joke, but okay. Grumpig is... Eh. It's an evolved Pokemon, so I'll put it in Ace, but only because it's probably stronger than we're thinking about it, but we just don't have really any excuse to use it. This, on the other hand, I will put in garbage, because I hate it. And I don't think anyone will complain about that. Fair?
Okay, but what about Trapinch?
I like this guy. But he does...
He's a beginner.
Yeah, he eventually becomes something really good. Vibrava is... it's getting there. I'd say it's... This is when its dragon starts coming out a bit more, so... Realistically, it's better than most of these. So I'll say...
It's like in the midway point.
Yeah. And Flygon, I feel like, is very much beyond these guys. I feel like Champion is where he belongs.
I agree.
Cacnea. Another grass dark type.
Meh.
This thing is evil.
That is true.
So, I'll put it here. I don't see any people mastering the Cacturn. Do you?
No.
Swablu.
It's a friend.
It is a friend. It can hang out with Mudkip. Oh, but
that's fair.
Oh, but Altaria, this thing is...
High gym leader. High gym leader.
I agree, because, dear God, the friggin' flying gym is known for their monstrous... for their monstrous Altaria. Oh, hey, we have bitter rivals again. I don't know where these two belong, but I think they hit hard enough to be at least considered at around ace level.
I don't know. Zangoose is a pure normal.
Yes, but Zangoose is very much has the power when used right.
In that case, then I guess it would be like a high to middle ace.
We'll put it next to Viper, if Ikaroth. That feels fair. Seviper is its nemesis. Or Seviper? Is that same?
Seviper.
Yeah, okay, I was trying to make sure that, right? It's nemesis, so they must be on somewhat equal stats, right?
I think so.
Yeah, so we'll put them together. I'm not going to put one in front of the other. They're both... The Seviper is surrounded by normal types. It can live. These two.
Ooh, boy.
I legitimately do not care about either of these. Like, as far as I can tell, they only really exist for the double battle in the Psychic Gym, but that's about all I can say about it. Like...
Yeah, I don't really know much about them.
I think we're just going to put them in meh.
Meh. They're underwhelming.
But here we have Quagsire's distant cousin. Barboach is all right. It's pure water. It's water ground to start off, so, you know, mid-beginner. Wishcash. Water ground, I don't think it's nearly as good as Quagsire, though, so we'll say high ace?
I think so.
Yeah. It feels like there's an effective number of... whatever. Ah, Corphish. I like Corphish. I don't know why Ash's one never evolved.
Ash just doesn't evolve anything.
He doesn't evolve the things that he should. Like, he has a Gible.
That Gible could have been very, very strong.
I mean, realistically, he should have kept his buy score. At least then his team would have been perfectly balanced.
If he would have evolved that Gible, then the series would have ended much quicker.
Paul would have died. Good. I do like that in the Sinnoh anime, he did get back his Gly score for a rematch, though. Alright, but back to it. Corphish is mid. It's fine.
Mid, yeah.
Clawdont, I'm actually using one currently in my randomized Nuzlocke videos. I have obviously... That was restrained a while ago, though. This thing does not learn many good dark moves, at least in that generation, so... It's mostly just a water type, so I'll put it next to Carvana.
Yeah, it's still an evolve. Like, it's an evo.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
it is stronger.
Yeah. Baltoid.
It's meh.
It's Beyblade. Play it all.
But are you gonna let it rip?
No.
Damn. He's never gonna spin.
Alright, Claydol is better. Not by much, though, from what I can tell. So, mid-ace?
Yeah.
I'll put it next to the other psychic type. Oh my god, this thing.
I forgot its name.
Lily, Ben Claydol, or Claydilly.
Okay, I knew Claydilly, I just didn't know. Which one was which?
I think I found a shiny one of these a long time ago in Go.
Oh, but you find the shinies.
I don't even remember. I think it was a prehistoric event or something. I don't remember. Anyway, it's grass rock, and this thing is solid, so I'm going to go ahead and put this one here. And I think Claydilly definitely is a gym leader type thing, especially since friggin' Steven uses one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Now on to Anorith and Armaldo. Innereth has not learned many good things at first. I've looked at
no.
And as such, I will put it under high meh. But this thing, I've been using this in my randomized Nuzlocke, and it has pulled its weight and then some.
Oh, wow.
It, you'll see more on if you watch my Ashla Nuzlocke, you'll see how it does it even more. You'll find out. So, I actually, you know what? Just because I started with Alaron and Armaldo was the first one I caught, how about we put them next to each other?
Seems reasonable.
Starter, first capture, friendship. Look, we can admit...
Ugly fish.
Okay, look, we can admit Phoebus's evolved form is better, but evolving this son of a bitch is the worst.
Yep, I agree.
Especially since I looked it up, and you have to... If you want to evolve it in Gen 3, you have to max out its beauty stats, and that was so... And you have to actually find one, which is extremely rarer than God itself. To a point where someone found a shiny Magikarp before they found a Phoebus. I am
Dude,
not
the kidding. Beauty stat thing is also the same in Gen 5.
Milotic, on the other hand, much better. It is one of Cynthia's Pokemon as well, so it is definitely Gym Leader worthy.
Yeah, sticking Gym Leader or their champion, because it's actually that
I'm not
strong.
Putting in her champion for one reason. Because it's nigh impossible to get.
True.
That's the bias. If we put this in garbage, Mikey would be sad.
Meh.
I'm sorry. I like its weather changing gimmick. I'll put it in high meh for that reason. Because it's... Oh, speaking of weird changing gimmicks. Galfleon.
It's alright.
It's... interesting. So I'll go ahead and say, oh, thank God.
Oh my God, that would have been so bad.
I would have literally looked back at the footage and then fixed this. Okay, so Kelpleon is beginner. Actually, you know what? It's interesting, so I'll give it low ace. That seems fair.
Yeah.
Shuppet. I like it. I like this thing a little bit. Only a little bit, though.
I like its Evo more.
Hey, don't... No, you're responding fine. Hey. Okay. Shuppet's fine, so let's, what's put next to Routes?
Yeah.
Banette? Oh, my God. Banette, you said you liked better, so what do you think?
Honestly, I'm probably going to put it as my favorite.
Alright, we'll put it there for now, because I don't really have much of an opinion on it.
I just love its design.
Fair. I really like Duskull.
It's cute.
It's a cool ghost type that I very much would like to find a shiny of as well.
Oh my lord.
I'm kidding, I already have a shiny Dusclops and Dusknoir in Go.
Kick on my head.
I was in events. It's easier when it's an event. Okay, actually, no, they're pretty on par. Dusclops is a health tank, or just an actual tank, I think. So...
Yeah.
What the hell? Oh, that was weird. It doesn't evolve yet, so...
High ace.
Yeah, I'll put it right here. Tropius! Flying grass. I think that's also a first. Oh, no, it's not a first, but... Not a first, we have the Hobbit one. It's low ace, realistically.
Yeah.
Not gonna argue with that one.
That seems fair enough.
Absol is kinda cool.
I like Absol.
I think it's really cool. I haven't really used one properly, so I can't judge it that far, but I will put it at, high ace.
Alright.
I know it eventually gets a mega form, but I don't know. I haven't used it, so.
It's so pretty.
Why not? No, don't you dare! Be nice to him.
That's the best
He's
I can
offer. Little guy.
That's the best I can offer it. It's very underwhelming, and also you're given it for free, so I don't really have any hints. Also, it evolves into one.
But it's cute.
It also evolves into the Nuzlocke Ender.
Lob of it.
Snorunt. Snorunt, one I like.
It's good, but it's evolutions are also better. So
apparently, Glalie's not a steel type, which confused the hell out of me.
Isn't it just like a pure ice or something?
Yes, but it's tanky, or at least I think it is. Mm. Either way, I say mid ace.
That's fair.
I can be ahead of Vibrava because legally it would destroy it. Ah, speaking of good ice types, though.
It's so cute. It just feels.
I love this little guy, so it definitely has high beginner. So Celio, definitely high ace.
High ace or low gym leader.
And Walrein, all the way to the top.
That seems fair.
I think it actually probably is the overall best.
Really?
Well, it's very tanky. Realistically, and it would realistically, I think it's better than most of these. So maybe Aggron.
Okay. I won't argue with that.
The only one I think is actually like neutral towards this thing would be Gardevoir, and even then, who knows? Okay, this is where my mind kind of just goes up.
I don't like it. Clamperl.
Its evos are so weird.
I know. I don't like either of its evos.
Here's what we'll put that in garbage because I don't care about it, and then we'll put these two in meh.
Yeah, I don't see anybody using Taylor Gorbis.
Rancarth, I also don't think anyone uses, so meh.
Relicanth, yeah.
And, no.
Yeah, we have mutual feelings about that.
I think its only use is for trading in Gen 6 and then harvesting card scales and everything else.
Yeah, that's about right.
Ah, Bogon. Bogod. You can hang out there. Shelgon, slightly better. So it can... You know what? It can hang out with its cousin Vibrava.
That, yeah.
And, yeah, I think you and I can agree on this.
All the way to the top.
Main reason I put the dragons behind Gardevoir is because it eventually defeats them.
Hmm. True.
Oh, Beldum, I really hate that you are actually not great to train. I have to put you at the bottom of beginner because of this.
Yeah.
And that's only purely because it's a pain to train. Matang slightly.
It's in the small leveling XP group.
Matang is slightly better. So, mid, somewhere.
Go behind Talo.
Oh, hey, there we go. And
Yeah, we don't need to talk about this one. We already know.
I feel like that's fair.
Yeah, that's about right.
These three could fight each other constantly. The Regis. I hate this thing for different reasons that will be apparent in later videos.
Is one of the reasons explosion?
No.
Oh.
It's because this thing does cause me some problems, and then my rival does end up having one at some point.
Oh, wow.
I'm not going to say what those problems are, but it is very strong, and as such, I will put it, but it also could get beaten by the right typing, so I'm going to put it under high gym leader.
All right.
Like, they're all pure, so that's the thing. Regice. I got nothing. The Regis kind of feel like high gym leaders to me.
Yeah.
Levels. Steel behind ice. Actually, no, steel beats ice. Actually, both these things beat ice. What am I saying? Oh, Latios. Latios. Your movie was sad.
True.
They're dragon flying, if I remember correctly, or dragon psychic, I think.
Dragon Psychic, I believe. Another dragon's there.
Anyway, these two have really good typings before now. I can tell, like, no stats used. So, I guess I'll put them behind... I think I should put them behind the Regis. I just think the Regis are cooler, though. What do you think?
Seems reasonable.
Very reasonable.
Put him with his brother.
Okay, Kyogre. It's a whale of a time.
True.
And it's also the first Hoenn legendary I've encountered. Because I did eventually get a copy of Sapphire.
Oh, nice.
I've only the only Hoenn game I haven't played is Emerald, and I plan on fixing that relatively soon.
Good.
Yes, I know. Emerald's really good. Kyogre is cool. So, I don't know. Do we think it's better than the Regis?
Yeah.
Okay. Groudon, I feel like, is on par with Kyogre.
Yeah, since they're like the box legendaries.
Yes, but we'll get back to you in a second. Jirachi.
Cute. It's a friend.
Jirachi is a friend. It's not much of a fighter, though.
Yeah, it's really
I'm
not.
Also very... Also, I have to tell you this. I did wonder trade for a shiny, and did get one.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, they just come to me. You can be a top ace Jirachi, you're fine with that. I think Deoxys is pretty cool, though.
Yeah. Deoxys is, like, one of my favorite ones. Oops.
I didn't mean to put it, that was an accident.
Wow.
It does not belong in there. Its movie is really cool, too. I like that one.
True.
You know, I think it's better than all. It's probably better than all these.
Yeah.
How about you?
Seems fair.
It's legally better than everything.
True.
I didn't decide a favorite because all the ones I really like are all the way at the top already. I'm not biased. They're just really good.
Grab Mudkip.
You know what? Why not? Mudkip, you're the first Pokemon. You can hang out with Binette. The thumbnail's gonna be you holding a Binette while I hold a Mudkip. We're stupid.
We just like Pokemon.
Yeah. Are we going to continue this train or are we done now?
I mean, I'm still free. My friend's not home. He hasn't messaged me.
You know what? To make up for the fact that we delayed the inevitable, we're going to jump right into Sinnoh and then probably call it a night so that way we're not here forever.
All right.
But we got to end this video first. So, yeah, everybody, this is our Hoenn tier list. I'd say it's pretty all right. That these guys belong where they belong. And yes, the Mudkip is friend.
Best friend.
Yes. All right, what else can I say except for peace out, people.